when I hear my walkout music start playing and I start walking out and I hear the crowd cheering, that moment there for me is a moment that I just try to soak in, and I know that I'll always remember, even, you know, after I'm not fighting anymore. That's the moment that I really, really cherish.
The sport provides me with a sense of self-worth, I guess I could say, because it makes me feel so accomplished when I can go out there and I push myself beyond the point that I thought I could go. And it's the most amazing feeling.
But that's what makes the heart of a champion right there, is tough times. Tough times only make you tougher.
This is like the best day of my life by far. I'm so excited, you know. I was just like ready to cry out there, you know.
Just like Tay Koonin has never been submitted.
As he submits her! Wow, what a performance by Miesha Tate! And she takes the Strikeforce Women's Bantamweight Championship!
Gotta reach down inside and heal.
hear the crowd cheering your name and your hand getting raised, and it's just, I don't know, it's just crazy. It's a very amazing feeling, and it's quite an adrenaline rush, and that's the part that I love about it. As tough as it is, and as emotionally demanding and physically demanding it is, it's so worth it, because when I get my hand raised and I know that I did everything possible to win a fight, it's the most rewarding feeling. I suppose I could describe it as maybe being on the top of a mountain or tackling something that you maybe didn't think you could do, and you put everything into it and you came out on top. What more could you want out of life? You know, to me, that's the ultimate success, and it's the ultimate rush, and it's an amazing, amazing experience.